scum shit. Rigorous crew, may I present to you a man who's been producing that rigorous shit for longer than I can remember. Riz Dominus, Herbivore's crew.
Yo, what you know about love and respect? What you know about bloodlines that connect? Rigor responds forever when we speak with direct regret. Nothing in my life, I'm not one to second guess. It's still a mess. Mistakes I've made a mad few. In fact, all my actions get me very used to bad news. I'm getting a lot better at stacking mad loot, but I find that pursuit is often like a bad route. True, you're fucking stuffing that chicken like it's a duckin', but the chase is often more great than the rotten pants down. Then you find that it's all for nothing. I need my dynasty to last till the world's a tundra. Burn asunder, smash the smithereens. I walk in silence with my head up to the guillotine. In a dark world, I have to be the light for my seed. It's my mission till I'm gone. Supply everything they need to succeed, and that's how I play it. But I'm a very heinous man, very sure of my pain. Felt the coldest rain, turn myself to a stranger. Trudge the hard road, beat the devil's wager. Estranged from my train of thought, how the fuck am I supposed to pick this torch up and pass a strong flame to my son and daughter? I need them to have more than just bread and water.
Bread and water, bread and water, bread and water,
bread and water. Yeah, what up, Riz?
Scum,
rigorous baby, yeah. If you only just noticed, well you're a little bit late. There are elements of life that you will never dictate. I spit hate, I spit love, at this rate won't give up. But I need to get my cash, so there's something to give up. I'm just trying to live up to my own expectations. Microphones I rip up with no trepidation. With rigorous MCs killing beats that me and Riz are making. With Able One live on location. Times are changing, my mates' kids are growing now. Still ain't got any of my own that I know about. And that's it, we all trying to find the balance of doing what you gotta do and doing what just matters. So I'm gonna build a rigorous temple, cause rap shit's essential for my mental. And this is not how I prefer to do it, but my money and my music are mutually exclusive.
See, I was born on the come up, now life's just headed downward. I thought I had it summed up, but misery's all I found. Cause the older I get, seems the better I used to be. And maybe I'm just paranoid, whatever the truth may be. Think everyone's just using me, look at them accusingly. But that's just cause I'm losing sleep from constantly abusing speed. If you were me, would you do it like I did? I made a fucking mess of things and I'm all out of ideas. Like, how am I gonna provide for my kid and pay for a house and two cars and save for the life that I live? It's like, why am I here? Should I just live my life by scamming by? We all have our buck, but then we all just wanna amplify. Anyone that tells you difference, just a goddamn liar. Turn your back to bleed you dry because
the world is a vampire.
See, I don't know if I'm afraid to die or just too scared to live. You gotta give it all to get it back, but that's more than I'm prepared to give.